Hey guys, it's Erica. We're going to be checking out Kong Daniel's Parade. I'm very excited to be checking this out. I will be checking out all the other music videos and dance practices that he dropped for this massive comeback with just a billion videos and stuff I got to check out and everything. So please be patient with me getting around to those. But I'm very excited to be checking this out. So yes, you know, would it let go? Riding the subways. This audio is a little creepy. I'll just being in the same. Sorry, I put subtitles up for myself. Oh. That's sort of in a routine with your life, caught up in the whole Soul City aspect of it. Oh, I wasn't ready for the beat drop. But get into it. Yeah, who cares if we're different? What's the big deal? You tell them. And I wasn't expecting them to just bust out choreography. Like that. Nice transition. Nice lighting. Because the background's not blown out, but it's still well lit in there. And it's dark. They did a really dope job. A drone. Well, then it's a party. That beat drop girl comes out of nowhere, but we love her. And the lighting here for the party stuff is cool. And then they did nighttime too. It's also so interesting, unless it's CGI in the back. Through the mirrors. Or windows. Either way, the lighting's great. Same. I mean, it actually don't ring mean nothing. I love the lighting here, the colors, the buildings, everything looks so nice. Choreography's nice. Those vocal girl, he on a different level with vocals this whole comeback. I really enjoyed it. That was really cool. That's like a really cool concept too as well, you know, just like, who cares if you're different? Like, let's just live life and celebrate and just tired of this sort of stuck in like a cycle. I already feel like a repeat. Like, let's change it up a little bit. I think that's a really cool concept. It was really dope. Again, that beat drop comes out of nowhere, girl, but it sounds like so Kong Daniel. And I overall really enjoyed it. I think the music video concept was really, really cool. Just sort of like, just everybody just start busting out and dancing in a party and stuff. Like, such a really cool concept, and it looked as gorgeous as it always does. Just the lighting, the color correction, everything was on point. And again, I don't know if they were in the office room, if it was like green screen or like an LED screen sort of depicting like the day and night in the offices and stuff, because the background wasn't blown out, but they always had a light on Kong Daniel and they kept everybody pretty dark for a lot of that. But I'd be very intrigued to know like if they actually used an office building for that, or if that was like a set on a soundstage, because it looked really nice and stuff. And I feel like most of the time, you know, like it'd be a blown out background or something like that, but they did a really dope job. If it was like in camera, that'd be insane, and they did a really dope job with that. But I wouldn't be surprised if it's like green screen. You'd be so pretty surprised at how many like indoor sets are just actually just some set they built on like a soundstage, and they just put like green screen in front of the windows, and then they just put or lighting or something, and then they make it look like you're actually at a location when you're actually not. But I really enjoyed it. I thought it was really dope. The song's really, really cool too as well. Love the concept. He's a great lyricist once again. The music video was absolutely gorgeous, and the choreography was looking really nice too as well. Go to Pure Thoughts and comment down below. Talk about Kong Daniel's Parade. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos, go and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, or description down below. At the end screen, share this video to your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you all. See you guys later. Bye. I'm looking for the editor.